Yo, bro, you see that dude over there?
Yeah, what about him?
Dude, apparently he's like 37 and still plays Pokemon video games. Who does that?
Okay, but what does that matter to us?
What do you mean?
Whenever I catch myself judging someone for their hobbies or what they wear or anything really, I ask myself, what does this matter to me? Over time, it makes you less judgmental, a nicer person, and besides, put some respect on Pokemon.
Man, you're right. I'm gonna follow you to learn more about that.